This is Jackie and her cat, Swisha. Now, Swisha's kind of amazing. I mean, just look at her. Hello, kitty girl.
I love this kitty. Hi.
Jackie's been thinking about getting a travel carrier for Swisha, but has been kind of waffling on making a decision.
Well, I was reluctant to get a carrier because I wanted something that I could take her in a vehicle with and not just carry on my own.
So, can we help her out? Of course we can. I'm Sarah Lane, and this is Petopia. Now, back to Swisha and our answer to her travel conundrum. This is the travel safety carrier made by K&H Pet Products.
So the carrier really only works in the car, and I feel like it's meant mostly for a small dog, but it definitely works for a cat. It's a good size, it's spacious, it's not too small, not too cramped, but I didn't necessarily find it super functional outside of the vehicle. If it had something like maybe a couple front straps or something that you could pick it up and carry it like a duffel bag, it might be more versatile. And so in that case, I think it would be a little bit more useful, but it's definitely good for what it is as a pet car seat.
Look how cute little Swish looks all relaxed in that carrier. That's important. If she's not comfortable, then we aren't either. But she looks pretty content, lazy even. Oh, how very cat of her. And Jackie has her hands cat-free so she can concentrate on the drive.
It's definitely an easy way to travel by car with your pet, especially for long distances. It keeps them safe, it keeps the driver not distracted. So I think it's a good product for traveling with a pet in a car.
Pretty straightforward, but note, the carrier is really only for the trip from point A to point B.
It would have been nice if it was a little bit more versatile, if it had a couple straps maybe on the front so where you could pick it up and use it as a carrier as well as a car seat. But for what it is, for a car safety seat for your pet, definitely does its job.
It sounds like the travel safety carrier lives up to its promise. Jackie, would you agree?
It definitely does the job for being a safety car seat for your pet.
And Swish, agree as well? I'll take that as a yes. The travel safety carrier retails for $99.99 on knh.com, which makes it kind of pricey for a car carrier. But if you're looking to keep your small dog or cat in one place in your car, then it might be just the perfect investment. That's it for Petopia this week. Goodbye, Swisha. Goodbye, Jackie. Don't forget to subscribe, like us on Facebook, and most importantly, tell us what you want reviewed next time in the comments below.